Let it go back towards that gate. Yeah, let it try to get it to float in. Right on the corner, where it goes right around the corner. They sit right there and just wait for stuff to come around. A lot of times what I'll do is I'll get a lure that'll kind of float, and I'll tap it against that corner right there.